I have looked into Vinci to find more operas because after Atterserse, the success was enormous, and and a lot of people were saying like, "Oh, you have to make another Vinci opera," and so there were some names in discussion, and I went into looking into several operas, and then Catone. Once I played it through from the beginning to the end, I thought that it was absolutely great music. It had dramatic moments and this very unusual end without a lieto fine. It is actually an opera that it ends completely tragical with the death of Catone, and there is no final choir or nothing. It's just he dies and that's it.
This is my, let's say, my second Vinci opera, because we did first Artaserse from Vinci, and now we are doing Catone. Well, I'm just really, really happy to be part of that and to be one of the singers surrounded by this great, great cast, great colleagues, great singers. Well, I can't say really that Vinci's operas are very, very demanding in the vocally speaking.
The thing is that he died very young, with 36 years, and so we might never know really the true genius of Vinci. If he would have maybe lived a longer time, who knows what he would have written more. But for what he has written in this short period of his lifetime, he's written already quite a lot of operas, and Catone in Utica is definitely one of his masterpieces.
Non mi